Thank you. him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
We'll figure something out. Also, we know where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Perfect. Thanks. Location.
The way Batman talked about her, I'd watch her back.
That was exactly what I told Batman, weirdly. He didn't listen.
We'll be listening, just in case.
Their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Raish?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
Why would Raish kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him that Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? Ongoing. Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
That figures. Is that why you didn't bring up Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Good thinking. Over and out. Hey, there's something you need to see here at the Belfry.
What's up?
Got a message from Harley Quinn. You gotta hear this.
Harley? That's not good.
Thank you.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
This Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You have it.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know?
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
Holding her back. I gotta give her credit for striking out on her own. Even if she is a pain in the neck.
have released more information on a suspicious death at Gotham University. The victim has been identified as Dr. Kirk Langstrom. After a forensic examination, police are now saying that the professor's after-hours death on campus appears to be an accident. Commissioner Catherine Kane declined to provide further details, adding only that it appears the fire and the death were unrelated. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Thank you. I bet Batman never had to take the side entrance.
Belfry, I'm in. If I go looking for trouble, I should find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Well, why would they do that? I'll be careful.
Thank you.
was that, Harley?
In this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this card. That'll make it perfect.
Harles, why don't you just give me the book?
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Thank you. It's always nice to be recognized.
Thank you. Harley's looking for must be in here. This is what I need. Let's see how it fits with the info Harley has.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Nice.
to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
She hung up on me.